A balcony on the fourth floor of a historic Philadelphia building collapsed late Saturday, killing one. A group of friends were celebrating a birthday at an apartment near Philadelphia's Rittenhouse Square on Saturday night. A man and two women reportedly stepped out onto a balcony to smoke cigarettes when the fourth floor balcony collapsed. The 22-year-old man was killed, while both women suffered serious injuries.